guys, welcome to another video. I am back on another video. Just a short video on just bringing you guys up to speed what's been going on in my life. You may have noticed a few videos have not been uploaded recently, which normally isn't my thing, but there will be more stuff coming up. But this is just a short video just to let you know what's happened and what plans I've got coming up in the future. So I've moved to Horsham, and Horsham used to be where I used to live, this kind of area. I've always lived in Sussex my whole life. I've been living in West London for the last 12 years, and I've decided to have a bit of a change, get back out into the country, away from all the hustle and bustle of West London. And places like this, for example, right next to a beautiful pond. It's so peaceful, and it's just nice to really get back out into the country. So you're probably wondering what kind of videos are coming up. Well, fortunately, I'm going to go away again in September like I did last year. So I'm going to go to Thailand for 2 weeks. And we're going to be doing so many different things. We start off in Bangkok, and then we travel south down to the island. So there'll be loads of activities and gorgeous scenery to see. So that's really exciting. So that's kind of mid-September I'm going. I'm sure you'll see loads on my Instagram. If you're not following me on Instagram, I'll put the link below. I will be posting loads of photos and stories on there. But I'm super, super excited to go on that because I've never been to Thailand before. Got more videos with Monty coming up, and me and Mark really want to share adventures with Monty as he grows up. So I'm sure you'll see more of him going forward. Also, you haven't seen Mr. Medcar for a while. Yeah, I'm sure there'll be some cycling videos or some antics of him coming out with me. And I'm sure you'll see some more videos of the family as well. I've got there's a couple of birthdays coming up, and my dad's coming over as well later in the year. So there'll be plenty more content coming out. I'm quite keen to do some other stuff as well. Maybe try and do some videos on cycling. Try some other things out, but mainly I kind of want to explore this kind of area and get some really good shots, so hopefully you'll see more to come going forward. So basically, you've got lots of exciting things to look forward to going forward. Thailand has to be the most exciting thing because I've never been there before. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to leave you with a clip of when me and Chris went to Leith Hill Tower at the end of March, and Chris has never been there before, so we kind of made our way up there. We walked up there when it was kind of like the evening, golden hour, and we took a few shots, had the drone as well, so I hope you enjoy it. I'm just having a quick snack. So we're in Leith Hill, sun's still shining, and we'll walk up to the tower and go from there, really. Derek will be making an appearance, hopefully.
Okay.
I'll just keep eating my crisps. Who doesn't like mini cheddars? Come on.
Yummy. Yummy.
Jesus. I think even the birds are leaving us.
Yeah. That's probably just me. Huh? They're probably just leaving me.
I think we get lost now.
If you go down in the woods today. So peaceful.
It's crazy, it's only literally just outside of London and you've got all these places you can go and visit.
And everyone would rather stay at London in the rat race instead of go exploring.
Look at this view. You cannot beat this view. And it's literally on our doorstep. You can see for miles. got back, just made myself a cup of tea, and we've just been reviewing some of the footage from today. Chris has never been to up towards the tower, so that was great. It was new, spectacular views. You can see right across Surrey and right up towards the South Downs. It was really nice. Weather was spot on. Sun was good. There was no wind either, so it was really nice out there. Managed to get the drone out, got some really good shots. Chris got the other lens on the camera as well. Got some really good close-ups as well, so some really good shots there as well. But I hope to see you guys on a video soon. If you did enjoy this video, please hit the like button below. Please hit subscribe, and I will see you guys soon. Take it easy. Bye.